market has been volatile because of all these trade tensions. The question is that, is this the beginning of a trade war, end of the globalization? Or is this just the rhetorical escalation and political posturing? And our house view is that this is the latter. This is not yet a trade war. And hopefully there will be no trade war for the time being, at least in foreseeable future. Reason being is that deep down both sides are very much interdependent. And in addition, even leaders of both countries would like to find the opportunity to really negotiate.